interesting that Yanflip is playing Kazumi.
Interesting. Okay.
So he's and then going to Ling, like once he loses, I'm like, I would just play who you're best with, like right off the bat.
The thing is that a lot of these guys are trying to counterpick each other. Have you noticed that? Like they're trying to get away with counterpicking. They're trying to see, okay, I know what this guy's gonna do. I know how to get around it, and I'm gonna pick this character because I know he doesn't know how to play against me.
And these are two, like, they're teammates for one, so it's a team kill right now.
Yeah.
So obviously, you know, I'm sure Wayne knows how his Ling plays, and Yan knows how his Leo plays. Right, so maybe he's just, you know, mixing it up. Like, you know, here's this new character.
If you're teammates, then you know how your teammate plays. Yeah, like, you guys have been practicing for a while. Yeah, you guys have been practicing for a while. So we're going to see what exactly is going on with these two.
Team in disguise, team kill. Lady Sagat, I'm being biased. Let's see what she can do.
Nice. All right, WayGamble versus Yanflip. Here we go.
Leo considered a top tier character by many in this game. Got a lot of buffs. Hits like a truck.
All right. Nice sizing up right now. Another full-on open stage.
Yep. There's only two, and we're getting
a lot of those right now. So go fig, right?
All right. Oh, nice block. Could have got more. Counter
hit.
Here
you see how long that took?
Yeah. The thing is, if you see Kazumi fly towards you, like, you're gonna want to duck low because of the hell sweep.
Right.
But mids are just as scary. Like,
right. So she could actually cancel that to a low if she wanted to?
Yeah.
Interesting.
She has a low and three mids out of it.
Of course,
And all three mids are really good. And the low is launch punishable.
All right. You see that? Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right.
So he's, I think
Gable
he's just conditioning
is in rage mode right now, so he might be able to pull something off.
So you were asking me earlier what Kazumi has in common with the Mishimas.
Oh, yeah.
And that was it right there. Just the 1-1-2.
Right.
That's,
yeah.
That's it.
That. Yeah.
And her 4-4-4. Other than that, very, very unique to herself. Like she's
I see her overhead kick. Her overhead kick reminds
me of her 4-4-4. Except hers is better because Mishima's only get on counter hit. It only knocks down. Hers is a launcher on normal hit.
Wow. On normal hit?
On normal hit. It's really strong.
Heck? Okay.
Okay, so here we go. WayGamble seemed to. Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Assuming he doesn't drop it.
Very dominant round for Gable. Looks like he's sizing him up. You know, I think Leo should start using the ball that he has on his arm and just start swinging at people, you know?
I still don't know what that design is.
I know, right? Like,
if anyone knows, let me know, because I really don't know what the...
I'm sure it's a traditional thing, but, I mean, obviously, what tradition is very, very, I mean, it could be Chinese, obviously, but...
I really have no idea.
Yeah, it definitely is very, it's a very interesting style. I kind of dig it.
Oh, it's going to hurt. It's all in the back.
There it is. Get the screw.
The thing about WayGamble.
That carry though.
Wayne doesn't drop any combos. Like he's so like optimal with everything.
Nice. Oh, he's trying to go for the mids. Says no. She's still. Oh, nice.
Okay. Blocks it.
Oh, Stuff City. I'm surprised there's no lows yet. All right, everybody's going mids. No one wants to go for a low. They know it's unsafe. One more hit. There it is.
There we go.
There it is.
Round four.
Game point. Or
there you go.
Match point. Oh, you cannot.
Nice mid.
That move, okay.
Okay,
let me talk about down back four really quick. Down back four, oh wow, this is... But perfect? Never mind. Commentator's curse. Down back four with Kazumi.
Oh, that's going to hurt so bad. Right in the back.
Again.
Oh my god.
He's fishing her running too, which is that leader
mid. Yeah, and he sees it coming.
And he's going to get her in the
super,
back.
Super, no super. Wow, I think that might have killed.
Oh god, okay.
He thought that was going to work. Nice low.
Yep.
To mid. 50-50. Oh, my God. It looked like a paw punch right there. Ain't doing no more damage, though. Look at that.
Oh. Chain and balls.
Yep.
Whatever
chain
those
and
are.
Balls all day.
No idea what those are. So, really quick, I'm sure he's going to do Ling right now.
Yeah.
So, one thing I have to really say, like, if you play any other fighting games, typically lows are your openers, you know, it starts combos, or lows are really good, right?
Which they took away from Law, by the way. His scorpion kick, they took away the advantage that he has after he does the tail flip. He used to be able to do back 4-3.
Law is one exception, and then Kazumi as well.
Right.
Because Law has down back 3. So in this, what I was going to say is lows in Tekken typically are negative on hit, so your turn ends if you're landing lows, typically.
Yeah.
Law has down back 3, which is an exception, which he's plus on hit, which is a really good low.
Right.
And then Kazumi has down back 4, so you'll see a lot of people challenge and swing after her down back 4 because they figure she's negative. She's actually plus 4. So it's a very good low,
so
but it's very slow.
So she can get away with it as many times as she wants.
But it's slow, yeah.
Oh, so slow startup, yeah. But Very safe finish. All right, so he's switching it up, bringing in Shayu's. Let's see what he can do with her.
Is this his main character?
Yes, he is. And Shayu is double S, I believe, right? Double S tier?
You know, I'll just say yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she is.
She's so cheap. And I don't mean that in like an assault way.
Right.
She literally has like stuff that no one else has.
I remember I saw that. She actually has the air flip. She'll do the air flip, land right on top of you, and completely save.
It's unblockable and it's safe.
Are you serious? Like, how did that? I was like, how does that even work?
It's crazy.
All right, sizing each other up. Very respectable. Nice low.
Okay.
Both characters are in range.
This is going down to the wire. That's
okay.
Safe.
We're gonna see what happens.
Oh, and he goes to the ring. That's a mix up.
Unbelievable. Okay. Nice and safe. He can just do that all day.
Okay.
And be
so it looks like WayGamble has a little bit of a. No, not plus four on block. Plus four on hit.
Oh, on hit.
If that was plus four on block, that'd be broken. No, that thing is like minus 12 or 13 on block. But anyway, so I'm sure WayGamble has studied Link.
So that
low that Link just went for, that little like sweep thing,
yeah.
That's what makes her, in my opinion, really cheap.
Really good.
Because it's safe, it doesn't stagger, and she's, it's just crazy.
Wall carry.
This is going to hurt.
Oh my god, that wall damage.
Nice.
Nice. All right, get herself out of there. She's in rage mode.
Yeah,
she does
have access to rage
mode. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, she decides not to go for the super.
Doesn't punish it. That was dead. He did 50-50.
Oh, nice kicks. Yep, and the low. The quick low right after that.
Okay.
All right. Oh, double sidestep. Tries
blocks
to go for the low.
That is not that punishable. Oh,
nice. Oh, my God. But no punish afterwards.
Oh, he just did it.
It is.
You know why he did it? Because the first time he didn't even close to punish it. This time he just went for it.
There it is. Oh, interesting. He went for the mix-up instead of the actual wall damage. All right. Double mids.
That right there.
Nice.
So cheap. So cheap.
Oh, and there it is.
Hood flawless.
Oh, wow.
Commentator's curse.
The third hit. Oh my god. Cheap. Dirty Shayu. I think that's what we should call her from now on. It's Dirty Shayu. She's getting away with a lot of stuff.
She's using the old costume of hers too.
Oh, the old costume?
Which I haven't seen in a long time.
Okay, wall carry again. Look at that damage.
So
Leo
has balls on her arms and Ling has balls on her legs. Alright.
Just balls everywhere.
Moving on.
It's moving.
Or Kotaku comes in.
We're gonna throw. Okay, she does not want to get pushed back in the corner, and immediately gets pushed back in the corner. And there goes the lows, and nothing she can do.
On her.
Nasty perfect. All right, there you go.
Gamble on set point.
This is game point.
Yanflip is doing okay. I just think he's going in a little too much.
Yeah.
Because WayGamble is countering everything.
He's seeing the moves. There it is. He's seeing the moves, and he's countering effectively. That's exactly how you play Tekken.
He's making Ling do.
With the mid. Oh, nice stuff. Said no, you're not having that. I could see her trying to get away with some moves. All right, there goes the low. Let's see if he gets another low. Stop that. She uses her super meter.
Nice blocks.
Completely safe? Really?
Yeah, it's totally safe.
Oh, my God.
Okay,
goes for that. Nice save again. Good grab.
Okay, nice. Okay. He
look. Oh, going for the mix-up. Not having it.
Not having it, yeah.
No!
Oh my god, that was scary.
That was scary. Just for a second, I was like, no, he did not drop that. I was slightly frightened for a second.
If he came back after that, he deserved that loss.
Oh man, that was something else.
I gasped for a second.
Alright, that was sick. I like the way he was getting away with that, but at the same time, Shayu is a beast. She does this quick air flip completely safe.